Okay, so we have the last question for you then. How does Excel help in checking the growth of your company?
Very important. As I have said already, so we have to submit our monthly report to our bosses or our stakeholders. So what we do in those reports? So in our financial reports, we have to show our profitability and ratio analysis. We have to do the ratio analysis. So what is our ROI, that is return on investment? What is our profitability rate, and what is the ratios to growth or anything you want to say? We have to input those numbers in our Excel. So this is a very important thing for us to use Excel to show the our growth to our inside stakeholder as well as our outside stakeholders as well. So it's very important.
We can say the help of Excel in our job sector is really commendable.